listen to your instincts. Sometimes, your head gets in the way of what your body already knows. Just think of this as a nice, casual match to stretch out the kinks.
Excuse me.
I spy a contender. I spy a contender. I wonder who we're up against. Matera versus Yule.
I was just in the mood for some retail therapy. You wouldn't mind if I blasted this one, right?
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Afternoon, Blue. How are you? Yeah.
Battle two.
Just a bit. About to say, if you want to play that game, you're gonna lose.
Battle 3. Begin!
Yeah, I'm dead. Get confirmed. Get confirmed. I should have just supered.
Shall we begin? Battle 1. Begin!
I like how both of those moves whiffed.
Shall we begin? Battle 1. Begin! You like that? You like that? I like this too. You're doing great!
Good morning! How do you roll twice and still be plus? Whatever.
Battle 2. Begin!
Yep. It just keeps going.
Just amazing.
Bruh. I wanted for L, not 2L, but oh well. Yeah, that's her bread and butter right now.
wonder who we're up against.
Should be like her back throw or something.
Versus Cheetah.
Why do spot dodging reward so much? Much. Punish. Oh my god. Tired of these meaty raging strikes. Get rid of the whole mechanic at this point. Thought I was.
This match is at an end, darling rookie to season fighter.
Yes, yes, I have. We can technically do it with Butterfly, but you're better off just, like, at that point, just far-imming somebody into a conversion than spending a BP.
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Oh boy, dropping combos like crazy. Stop. Try again.
Two. Begin!
Just run forward, run forward, run forward. Oh my god. Game, just run forward, run forward. Yep, I have to be really careful with Wake Up Super Ring with Matera. Her startup on her supers are really bad.
I wonder who we're up against. Jita versus Matera.
Oh god, that's poor Jita. With SBM, I mean, like, why not? Not like you can punish her on block or anything. Good roll. Alright! You can stop auto combos and B+. I keep forgetting about that, because it doesn't make sense. Look at that, we're still in the same situation.
Nowhere to hide.
You're gonna play 30 seconds of safe? Okay. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. You failed. Well, this sucks. Yep. Oh, if only that was EX, that would have killed. Yeah, Jita's super plus.
What's up, Jita? If you're bored, we can go hit on a few guys.
What DP do I look for against Jita on pressure? I mean, in Far L situations, she can't really hit me too much. It's just more so if I'm doing stuff from like a 2L or a close L. All versions would hit me, I guess, but... And then, like, only other situation, really, is, like, you'll see when she does, like, 214U that I won't press a button at first because she can turn it into a 50-50. So, like, she can't press, but she can DP if she wants to take her turn back. So I always just have to sit there and check. No. Fine, take a turn back. Yep. Trade. Free approach. Plus. Seriously though, please put plus L's back. Plus one. Not plus four. Whoever fought to give them plus four, just no. Yes, that makes sense. That makes sense. The already pressed fireball loses to the run-up fireball. Okay, yep, yep, yep. Yep. More things to put in the notes. I'm not as consistent with notes as I used to be, but yeah. I wouldn't really necessarily say, like, I know matchups by heart, because there's only very few matchups where I've actually been able to play it, like, on an international level to, like, get, like, everyone's perspective of like how to play those characters, but a lot of other characters is just like, okay, I know how to fight the NA versions of these characters, but I don't know what like Europe or Asia or anywhere else like how they would play.
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Yeah, but Gamera's Vita is just like extremely different. Cause like for instance, like the Vegeta we just faced, alright, they didn't really like dealing with zoning. They were very adamant about just throwing EX Fireball because it guaranteed them their turn, but not really thinking of like where to fire properly. It was just all just I gotta get in type stuff. Gamera will sit there. And he will just sit there and just watch what you do and react accordingly. And then get in there and just apply, you know, the pressure that his characters can bring. So, I wouldn't say fighting NA Vegetas has, like, would ever prepare me for a Gamera match. It'd be a totally different experience, honestly.
Battle 2. Begin! Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Oh, no butterfly pop. Okay, well, this sucks.
Battle 2. Begin!
No! I'm sorry, hugs are too violent in this game. I don't like violent hugs.
Against Anilla versus Matera.
Didn't want to risk it. Rip the dream. Hello, good afternoon. You know when you hear the drums. I mean, true.
I wonder who we're up against. Seox versus Latera. Shall we begin? Battle one. Begin!
Oh.
We're doing great!
Good. Lord have mercy, this character doesn't stop. Yep. Big damage, here we go. Who just pressed it? Oh my god, nah. Who out here pressing 2H on a pressure streak? No, You's got to go. You's got to go. Get off. No. Chip damage. Boo!
Battle two. Begin!
I swear if he was plus after missing that move, I was gonna be mad. No. Be gone. Oh my god. How do you just wake up? Dash. Off. Okay. I'm dead. Didn't even need the super, but all right.
Shall we begin? Battle one. Begin.
Yep. Shut this guy up. What are you rolling for? Stop rolling. So much work.
Shall we begin? Battle one. Begin!
That's supposed to be punishable. Oh my gosh, he's plus on whiff. Get off me! Oh my god, he dropped the combo. I wasn't ready.
That'll do.
No dive kick. I don't care. Stop. What's up, puns?
Battle 3. Begin.
No. Screw you. Now what?
Come again once you learn some tech.
Well, you would think you could poke them. But thanks to throw range being increased, I'd be second guessing myself sometimes. Like, yeah, if your poke doesn't come out fast enough, you'll just get grabbed out of it. No, they increased the grab range for everyone. That's why, like, you can try to, like, shimmy somebody, and then you can just get grabbed out of it instead of it, like, whiffing. When my EX dive kick is ready, please try to tech. No. No, I'm good. Yep.
I spy a contender. I wonder who we're up against. Matera versus Vera.
That tag better be a joke. Hey, nice.
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
It depends. Like, I'll try to, like, keep in mind spacing in regards to, like, fireball traps or, like, 623. like where I can put stuff to stop a run or a jump or stuff like that. Far L's like my main like spacing tool of like knowing where I could like poke. Why does that work? Whoa, whoa, hey! What was that? Dog, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Why did her 2H hit from behind like that? That was some BS. Fine. No, stop rolling. Bad. I don't feel like wasting a fireball. Oh wait, you have to be meter. Why am I just shooting haphazardly? What is wrong with me? See? Safe! Why not just throw it out? Safe! Off.
Battle 3. Begin.
Just don't let her play the game. All we can do. Don't let her play the game. Wi-Fi. All lowercase. Wow, not even 50 meter can punish it. This super sucks.
Their defense doesn't. Why do you stay so elegant while fighting? Shall we begin? Battle 1. Begin!
Our tag is Wi-Fi, and they are a PlayStation player. Thank you! Good. That's how all DP should be. What you can do is you can specify replays though. So you can look for you can specify you only want to watch Vera matches, and then we're playing a casual match, so you can also filter it from casual matches and try and find them that way.
I wonder who we're up against.
I don't think I should trust that link.
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
I don't know why I was thrown off by the theme for a second there. I guess because at first I thought I was hearing Grand theme, but then it was Gita. Rico, thanks for the follow.
Battle 2. Begin!
Yeah, we can do it first to seven. Suckless. And a wet punish. That's a wrap.
This match is at an end. Not gonna lie, my pride. Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
I don't know why I keep teching. I don't know why I'm starting to tech the mutt.
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin! Nowhere to hide.
Nice switch. Is that from, like, the event? I mean, technically Sky Pirates. They just don't steal. That's the route.
Battle 3. Begin!
There we go. Alright. Where do you want to meet, Rika? I like how I heard the hit indicator, but the game said no. Get grabbed. Good stuff, though.
Battle 2.
ぶち込んで2本だったんで。はい。さあ。どうだ。滑った。
And dead. Good stuff. You can. You have to jump it or just respond with your own super. I'm just not reading that he's doing it.
Doing great! 人生だ。
ここ。
くだらないさ。行くよ。そうだ。はい。
ロケ。
さて。
さて。ロケよ。ロケよ。うん。
じゃれ合うのは
終わりにしようか。
おやすみ。
Late reactions.
Battle 3. Honey, level 2. Begin!
Battle 3.
Plus frames. I'm dead.
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Wow. Sorry. one. Begin!
At least the full hit.
Sorry. Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin! Carry on.
Of course, 2L lift.
Doing great.
And he still got grab out of it. Come on. Need to just wait. Of course he's plus on Lyft. Why wouldn't he be? GG's. Nothing's punishable anymore. Just everything is safe or plus in this game. It's so dumb. Oh, it's just a triangle, and then it's like one of the tabs.
Your instincts. Sometimes your head gets in the way of what your body already knows.
All right, we got a little less than half an hour before bracket starts.
Follow my dear Sutera's example. Don't skimp on effort.
Let me check over there and make sure I don't check in or whatnot. I definitely didn't AA enough in that set.
just let him get away with too many jump-ins.
The best way to gain experience?
Too many jump-ins,
stop
too many panic techs.
And just go from it.
Yeah, sure.
Wanna play? I'm game if you are.
Yikes. Now listen to my ad about how you can get abs in 8 days. Nobody on Grand Brews right now? Thank you.
trust you'll make this worth my while. Ready?
Wow, I just helped the belt. Look at him go. Away from that. Nice. Getting gold, or are we getting survival? Gold, okay. Can't stop you both. Oh boy, blue team out here being jerks. Y'all got that, I'm not even worried about that. Just take some. So close. Oh well.
Come back soon, okay?
It's kind of hit or miss for me.
I hope you could let loose and have fun.
The caterpillar laser one gets me, but not because I can't, like, navigate it well. I just usually, like, rollback happens at, like, the worst times there. Probably, oh, well, I got 10 minutes. Might as well wait it out. Still got some people who haven't checked in yet. They're still moving around bracket stuff. Starting soon is the Dirty Den bracket. They do it every Sunday at 2. Let's see, what else can I do here? Go ahead and send the stream link, I guess, too, if you want to check them out, and they keep the bracket link in their tabs. Yeah. No execution. We will not buff Lance. This state of the game, yeah, kind of. I'd take vanilla with rollback, honestly. No, you don't need that JU back. Mm-mm. I'm not talking about season one. Season one never happened. Yeah, they're just wrapping up check-ins and setting up the bracket, I would think. Big rip. Thank you. Do our best to at least make top 8 if nothing else. Gate kept by the snow. You hate to see it. Well, at least you made it there and back safely.
stream matches Earth set, we should be good. Yeah, sometimes it's better to be safe than sorry. That's evil. Snow or any like hint of snow coming down here, and like the whole town panics. Like, our grocery stores get wiped out, people board up, and then like the time comes for it to quote unquote snow, and it either like doesn't stick or doesn't happen. Like, I remember one time in like school, we were supposed to have a snowstorm come through, so they ended up canceling school for like a week and a half, and then a lot of people were out of work, and then when like the day came, there was no snow like whatsoever, but we were still out of school for like that whole week. It was crazy. Don't believe their lies. Snow isn't real. It's just in your mind. Ragged has officially started. I'm in round two, so I'm waiting on my opponent. Yep, the government spent millions of dollars on snow machines, snow planes, you know, just dropped it all. Then they cut the power to the whole city so everybody could suffer. Yep. Thank you. Never happened. Not real. Yep, we're in the bracket now, so whenever my run's done, that'll be it on the stream. Kind of want to take a break from Rising today.
Tell you what, I'm going to take a nap. Come find me when you're ready, okay?
Dang, that sounds good. I could not finish that. I couldn't, I was just like, this is hurting my brain. The only explanation. Oh yeah, I just remembered we only got 2 more days till Lucilius. Yay! Queues and tournaments are gonna be filled with that character. Well, I guess minus the people going to Frosty, because they won't be able to use Lucilius. Oh yeah, nah, he's just like... he's like worse than Bubs, he's just like... just like, get out of my way. I don't have time for this. I gotta be the ultimate edgelord. He does have a command grab. He dashes forward and then, like, scoops you. He can combo into it from, like, auto combos and hit confirms and stuff. Got a command grab, got a teleport. His swords, like, reach really, really long. He's got Belial projectile, but bigger. Nah, it's not a dash attack. It's an actual... It's a skill button. When he command grabs you, he just puts you... He just, like, scoops you up and then slams you into the ground. So it's like a... It's a hard knockdown situation. I got the deluxe edition on release, so I'm gonna so I'm gonna have him even if I don't want to. Alright, my first opponent is ready. So here we go.
What a cutie. Too bad we'll have to thrash him.
You're a gilded girl, perfect on the outside, but completely worthless within.
I mean, it's already put into the system that you'll have those characters, so it's just like as soon as, like, they unlock, you just download them.
There's not a single feature on you that's perfect. Oh well, guess it's time to take out the trash. Shall we begin? Battle 1. Begin!
What?
That was the worst read of my life.
Have a nice trip.
You are.
This match is at an end. Having fun in your matches? I'm sorry. I thought you were supposed to be perfect. More like impotent.
Sh-
Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Take it all, Lisa. You asked for it.
Yep. Good stuff.
Let me hear you. So. Let me hear you. Take that.
Alright.
Not bad.
Should have freezing strike there. Oh well.
That was incredible.
Battle 2. Begin!
Let me hear you! Take it all, Lee. Be gone! Out of my sight, close to me. Open up. Right. Lose one more. Torment never ends!
GG's.
Well played. Was I just too captivating? Sorry.
Alright. So my next match is a stream match. I'm just getting peek in there in a minute and watch my opponents. Depending on my next opponent, how they play, if I make it through that, it's gonna get real tough. Yeah, extremely tough. Because I think I'll more than likely end up fighting, according to the bracket. Yeah, I'll end up fighting Tenured Meal, and then if I somehow make it through that, then I gotta run it again with Uber in semis, and then finals will either be Jehan or Tega, more than likely, maybe. But one set at a time. Nice, nice. Ooh. I didn't know you could grab her ult lariat. Okay. Noted. Nice. Uber's misspacing a lot. Good dive. Play it safe. Got him. Lots of chip. Okay. Alright, we might have an upset here. This fairy player is on match point against Uber. Grab. Uber probably looking for that super confirm. Yep. Whiffed it. Okay. Forgot about that. Ooh, this is getting close. Ooh, nice jump. Ah, that might be it. Nope. Okay, last bravery point. Got him. Dang. Nice. All right. Well, got our first upset of the bracket. Alright, and then one more stream set, and then we're moving on to round threes. Thank you. and seems one of the opponents isn't showing up. Actually, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, Joe, I'm back. Had to use the bathroom real quick. My bad. Alright, so that other stream match, the opponent did not show, so they moved us on to round 3. My next match is on stream. Oh boy, I hate to watch this match. The Terror versus the Nier. Ugh. Ooh, nice answer back.
gosh, you hate to see it. Just getting abused in there. Yep. Super. One more interaction. Ooh, death. Yep. Alright, here we go.
Give him hell, sweetie. Ooh, a challenger. To a mind that is free, the universe keeps no secrets. Are you trying to lecture me or something? So uptight. What if I showed you how to loosen up a bit? Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Oh my gosh, these grab ranges. No.
Ready for me to break you? Down we go. You'll pay for this. Battle two. Begin. Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin! Let's go. You like that? Yeah. You like that? Yeah. Steal yourself. Oh, I'm exposed.
Yep.
You're my blade. You're doing great! Wait.
get damage.
You're doing great.
We got lucky there. That should have been the round, but we'll take it.
Just let me do. That'll do. Begin. You know where to hide. Oh, wow.
All right. And it puts... this puts us at quarters. We're fighting for semis.
Don't sleep on replays. You can learn a lot if you know what to look for. Listen to your instincts. Sometimes, your head gets in the way of what your body already knows. How do I improve my fashion sense? Follow my dear Satara's example. Don't skimp on effort. Still. This game. Handsome men as far as the eye can see. I love the battle soundtrack. There's nothing like a good tune to hype you up.
best way to gain experience? Stop focusing so much on training and just go for it. If you're tired of the other games, I know one that just the two of us can play. The best way to gain experience? Stop focusing so much on training and just go for it. How do I improve my fashion sense? Follow my dear Citaro's example. Don't skimp on effort. Something on your mind. Don't sleep on replays. You can learn a lot if you know what to look for.
Yep. Alright, Tinder Mill took that pretty clean. Alright, quarterfinal round.
I love the battle soundtrack. There's nothing like a good tune to hype you up.
All of quarters is going to be streamed. We are the last set. It's been so long since I've heard this, the old lobby theme. Thank you. Welcome back. Welcome back. We made it to quarters, but all the quarterfinal matches are being streamed, so I'm just waiting for another match. Lots of waiting, lots of waiting.
Against Cagliostro versus Matera. Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Okay, that better hit.
Begin. Battle one. Begin.
Today. Genius is
battle two. Begin.
So close. The fuzzy.
Right out. Battle 3. Begin. Hypothesis complete. Oh. This match is at an end,
darling rookie to season, right? You've come along. Hold on.
I wonder who we're up against. Matera versus Lancelot.
Thoughts on CAG versus Matera?
Shall we
it's
begin?
Still pretty much the same as it was in vanilla. The only difference, especially with the final changes to Rising, is CAG's teleport is more of an issue now, just simply because you have to keep it in mind. Before, it was one of those things, if you got hit by it, all it did was, like, push you away. If you blocked it, it was a clean punish. But now you have to just kind of know, like, which version of the DP it is. If it's grounded and you block it, yes, she's negative. If she does it in the air and you block it, she's plus. And then she can either go, like, you know, behind you, in front of you, all that stuff. That's kind of annoying. And then because of the buff to dash L's, it kind of put her far H back on the map in terms of pressure, because you can just far L, far H, far L, far H. So it gets a little annoying with that. As for her other skills, they're not really that bad at all. There's plenty of answers to them. Less recovery on teleport, though, can sometimes be frustrating, because sometimes you're patient enough to read it, but then you're just mashing too late because you're used to, like, the old timing and stuff. So honestly, I feel like it's a fair matchup between both characters. It's just that CAG will have a little bit more in her arsenal to kind of try to, like, skip through Matera zoning and all that stuff. As long as CAG doesn't have set play down, you can really just kind of block it out for the most part. In terms of set play, it's just kind of dependent on where she spaces it. A lot of times you can just block a spear or two and then just kind of check the traps and get them out of there, and then it's not as scary. A lot of times, a lot of CAGs like to charge rock a little bit, and then they like to throw spear out. So, if you read that well enough, if it's just a habit for them, you can definitely run at them when you see the rock being charged, and you'll avoid the spear as long as they're not doing the L version. But yes, no, you can't roll spears. You can spot dodge them. If your ult skill is fast enough, you can shoot them out if you'd like. Supers help you avoid it. Projectile ones, at least. I don't know how, launching ones do. No. She's safe on spot dodge, but she can't, press anything. So if you spot dodge, she can't just, mash a button on you. Maybe ult spears, because I've never, spot dodged an ult spear, close to her, so she might have advantage there, but I don't. It's just one of those things of, you don't get hit, she doesn't get a turn.
Matera versus Grimnir.
The only one that, well, actually, the only spear that you can definitely punish CAG on is if she uses the, M spear in front of your face. She's definitely negative on that one. She doesn't want to do that one up close. That's a spaced one. I hate that that's so safe. Why is that safe? Look up, cast! Judgment! Have a thunder surf step! Come take this! I called you out first. Beautiful. Destroy Tempest! Away!
I don't die! Tell me what. Battle 2. Begin!
Dead. And then. Melt the dead. And crest of wind. Ha ha! Great bucket blows my. Weird. This is.
Like that would be nice, because Matera could really, use and abuse that, honestly, in this matchup.
Now thou.
Battle 3. Begin!
You the death. No way to hide. Death. Cow! Beautiful. See! Look on! Yeah!
Oh?
The two games!
To you! Show thy metal! This is Uno's song. Yeah, this is his song. Should have spot dodged.
Normally, I like my men how I like my coffee. Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
Dead. On winds of rest.
Truly. No way to go.
There, here I am. The surge. Flop rage. Judgment. The two. Tempest fell. Thunder.
He can go so deep with that, it's not even funny. Good way to punish.
Look on thy death, child.
Nowhere to hide.
No fair. You but win.
Can he please be negative on those? It can roughly, but it more so like leads to that more so happens if like I catch him trying to use the glyphs to hop around. I can kind of get some hop combos there, but most of the time the Grimnir matchup is like trying to zone each other out until somebody gets 50 meter or just waste an EX to try to call out normal zoning. And then it's like just get in and try to like apply pressure. They kind of play the same game plan, but Grimnir just can kind of do it better with ult skills if you're not ready to like counter them. And then he definitely has a lot better pressure game because the glyphs allow him to do like a lot of high lows, a lot of fuzzies, meaty oaky situations that can lead into fuzzies. I feel like that matchup's okay. It can go either way. It's just more so dependent on like who can control the neutral better and then call out neutral skips and then just keep the opponent just cornered. Because both characters can't really do anything when you're on top of them too much, so.
Not gonna lie, this next matchup is more than likely gonna tilt me pretty hard. But if I can just keep my focus and not get too annoyed, we could probably work something with it. Tenured meal. So we're doing Matera versus Six. No. It was hard in vanilla, but there is definitely more things you could do against Six back then. To where, to me, I didn't mind the matchup too much in vanilla, but like in Rising, it was just like you let him keep the same stuff, and then you gave him more stuff. Like, he was already good, and you're just like, let's buff him even more. It didn't make any sense. No. It's too slow. So, for, like, EX Dive Kick, it's only projectile invuln, but it's not physical hit invuln. So everybody else can DP on reaction, 2H on reaction. Matera can... We can far emit sometimes. But a lot of times it'll lead to a class situation, which we lose if we press that. Usually if we want to win a class situation, what we do is we 2M late so that it can clash, but then 6 is forced to land. And then it punishes him. Or we just do delayed supers. As for the ult dive kick, it's completely invuln. So it's just one of those things of either we spot dodge early to try to have frame advantage, or we hop it. We can also super it too. It's the same thing, delay it, but... The dive kick is not really, like, the biggest issue with me for the character right now. It's just that, like, he already had a lot of plus frame pressure. You gave him more with 6-6-L. The fact that, like, none of his ult skills are, like, negative on block. Except for, obviously, parry. But that's because it's a parry. But... No. He's fully committed when he does ultimate wall dive. They can't cancel it. So every time you see that, you always know he's coming forward. But EX dive, he can cancel. Like, what's really frustrating is just that, like, a lot of counterplay that I had for 6 and vanilla is just not a thing in Rising. Rising is just literally, don't get touched by him, or if you do, hope that, like, they're very predictable with, like, their pressure, so you know when to, like, just get yourself out of there. But, honestly, you can just rinse and repeat with the character over and over and over again, and just keep working. It's just really, really annoying. And even if you do get him off of you, he can get right back in. Yeah. mean, you're working to improve. I mean, this is...
What a cutie.
That's what it takes.
Too bad we'll have to thrash him.
Why did they run away after Guess? Because if they feel like you're ready to just explode them, they'll retreat. Because retreat is safe unless you have like an old skill fireball or like a lunging move that can catch them. So they don't really lose out anything. Plus, when they retreat back, then you have to sit there and think, are they going to dive kick? Are they going to dash L at me? Are they going to jump up and do 214H? You know, just a lot to, there's a lot to think about when they retreat. It's not a thing of like, oh, they gave up pressure. It's like, oh, okay, they're there, but what are they going to do? So you're still defending, basically, because you don't want to press a button and just, like, it's the wrong answer. So you just get punished. All right. We're ready to go.
Matera versus Seox. Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin!
And he's right back in the game. All those hits, and he's right back in the game. Like, this is what frustrates me. It's just like, you can call their asses out. Brain trap, yep. And he gets super! Yay! Off.
This match is at an end. You good hits in yourself. Shall we begin? Battle of one. Begin.
Yep. Autopilot, autopilot, autopilot. Mash, mash, mash. Same old stuff. Please get rid of this character.
Nowhere to hide.
Yep. Oh my god. Yep. Oh my god, please, please do something about this character. Please do something about this character. Plus, 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 plus. It was, I don't gotta have any fundamentals button. I just press this button and it does everything for me. Am I wrong? It doesn't matter. I'm correct. Great, my next opponent is a Seahawks. Whatever.
Shall we begin? Battle 1. Begin!
Yep.
Execution!
Yep.
Execution!
Do whatever I want.
Execution!
mission.
Yep. Oh my god, man.
Good hustle. You may have lost the match, but you've got plenty.
These, I thought Tuiyan was the only one to match.
Shall we begin? Battle of one.
Begin!
Please get the fuck off me.
Execution.
I don't have to play neutral. I don't have to play anything. I just keep hitting buttons.
Battle 2. Begin!
God, please delete these characters. Look, I'll just keep trying. It'll work eventually. Just keep trying. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Yep. I spot dodged. Whatever. You win. That's the run. That's the run. Brain dead players win again. Whatever. Alright, y'all. Well, I'll catch y'all later.